wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgierd von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Not so fast, Roach.
How about joining our band?
Aye, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Evereck.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Olgierd von Evereck. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Evereck here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Evereck's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
How's that?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Whether the good bit as it is, I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick. Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Sculpture isn't really my thing.
Can't blame you. Contemporary art's become superficial and bland. A century on, they'll be using just such nudes on placards to hawk bricks and other banalities. Mark my words. I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
This some special occasion? Or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new sabre.
I've hit on a name for her! Fair sabre! I dub thee Traditiana!
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Oh, the way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin, matters not. Daff wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women, each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like? 300? 400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
you! Puss papers!
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't.
But you see a lot with them puss papers. You'll track him down.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistech. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask.
I bet anything on it.
Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
They eat and drink and smoke and fight and dance with lasses blithe and bonny.